Admit that's looking pretty crazy. I got 199,961 miles on my 1995 Toyota Camry. We actually purchased this car in 1996, and it was a one-year lease return with I think 11,000 miles on it. This car's been good to me; hasn't broken down. Haven't even had to have a alternator or starter or fuel injector change. Things running hard, still running good, and I'll hit 200,000 on this car sometime this week.